A ruin with a dome. Kind of looks like the one in the image. I think I'm getting close. I'm close. I think I'm getting close. Started. Thank you. Possibly not much of a dance. Now it's drenched. I think that broken building is the ruin that Quinn's scout told me about. There should be a relic inside. Okay, I'm in. I should take a look around. There's another building past that big hole in the wall up there. I Wonder if I can get over to it. Energy cell. Looks like it's out of power. No good. Energy cell's out of power. Go. Energy cells charged up. Oh, looks like the cell's losing power. Oh, the cell's out of power. I gotta charge it up again. The energy cell must be damaged. It won't hold a charge for long. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. I gotta move fast. The cell's running out of power. Got it. The elevator should have power now. Well, I'm not getting up to the ledge that way. Can't believe this thing still works. Fires him out of here. Thank you. opening in the wall behind the letter. That letter could be useful. Just gotta find a way to lower it. Can't shoot the lock on the ladder while I'm under water. the key module. Good. According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. There's a crate, but how to get to it? Get closer.
Thank you.
Looks like there's an ornament in there. How to get to it. Okay, now for the code. Got the ornament. I should give this to Stemmer the next time I see him. Bridgewater.
Thank you.
Redwater is the wrong ammo for that.
Spare a moment.
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've run my requests through every channel and I've gotten nowhere.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. The Overseer has denied my request for a search party, and defying him would mean dismissal. Or worse.
You think they might be alive?
Oris has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain with a hologram of San Francisco, which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviners speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated. So there was data on it they couldn't read.
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris. I'd like to keep it safe for him.
Of course.
I should focus on the task at hand.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here, for good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone, destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
You mentioned you left someone behind?
My wife, Meandra. She works. When I was chosen for this mission, she begged me not. She was scared I wouldn't return. I left without saying goodbye, and
so you two are soldiers?
Navigators, actually.
So you two know how to—
The gyro compass. Only I know how to read it. The diviners trained me.
So you can't navigate the fleet without each other?
It is the Quenway. The greater the knowledge held by one person, the greater the risk it'll be used against the Empire, should we be captured by our enemy.
Your tribe sure is. So what is this gyro compass you're looking for?
It's a device used by the ancestors to help pinpoint a ship's location. But it only works if the readings are compared to—
How'd you get your hands on something like that?
I guess it's safe to tell you, since you carry the gift of the end. The diviners found them on ancient vessels back in our homeland and modified them so we could use them on our ship. Without them, we're at the mercy of the sea.
You said what you need is on a ship somewhere.
Yes. The ship we were stationed on. The night we approached landfall, a sudden while some ships managed to find safe harbor, the crew abandoned ship, hoping the ocean would—
I thought we'd drown for sure. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got washed up on a— Scouts found us and brought us to— Not that it meant— The only ship with a gyro compass is grounded and surrounded by dead—
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can—
I can't do that. But if I find a way—
She's an ancestor reborn.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but—
I don't think I can get to that ship. At least, for now.
Food will sell itself. May this feed your success. I can assemble a party and go out together.
We need sentries to watch the machines while we work.
And to cover us while we bring the thunder back.
The machines are dangerous here, no doubt.
Yeah,
you have the wisdom and rank of—
Is there something you see?
No. No, I believe in the wisdom of the legacy.
I'd like to have her on my side in a fight.
You bet.
That's just bad manners. Well,
to move some extra food rations later. These weapons
will be taking over my ship. I can assemble a party to go out to get it. Do you really think she can do that?
Machines while we work.
Nobody here thought you'd survive that fight outright. I salute you.
That must be the tower Jomar mentioned. And it's full of sunwings. That can't be good.